So, you're a Sandra from Bandra?
What is people's idea of Sandra from Bandra?
The Bandra girls were more westernized. Many of them were so-called convent educated. Since they were in fact among the first to join working life, this connotation of Sandra from Bandra that, you know, okay, they were in a way like to socialize and like to party and they in a way were fashion conscious. It all got, I think, in a way encapsulated in this phrase that Sandra from Bandra.
For repressed Maharashtrians and Indians like me, Jesus Christ, this was where heaven began.
My name is Sandra from Bandra.
Yes, I am Sandra from Bandra, and some of them say,
what is your name, Sandra? Where do you live, Bandra? What do you eat, Bhangra? How do you walk, Langra?
I am a Sandra from Bandra.
They'll say, I'm Sandra from Bandra.
Darling, open the door, darling, open the door. Why are you whining to me so? Darling, open the door, darling, open the door. Why are you angry so? I will take you to Bandra and show you my Sandra. Why are you angry so?